One gaping hole in the sanctions against Iran that nobody seems to be talking about is airline service. American-based airlines like Delta and United and JetBlue all service Tehran. And foreign airlines like Lufthansa and Alitalia and KLM also do. The United States should demand that all airlines stop servicing Iran with the same secondary sanctions that it's using in other economic matters. Either you land in Iran or you land in New York, Washington, LA, in any airport in the United States. You cannot do both. We should make them choose between servicing Iran and servicing the United States. Any airline worth its in its right mind will then refuse to land in Iran, increasing the isolation of the Iranian nation. Rich Iranians, even those who are supposedly deeply religious, love to flock to the West, where they can drink and have relations with women and do things they're not permitted to do in the theocracy of Iran. And it's kind of a letting out of steam that's very important to them. And of course, business contacts and commercial relationships are facilitated by personal contact, whether with foreigners flying to Iran or Iranians flying to foreign countries. The United States can stop this. We can absolutely block anybody from any airline from landing in Iran. At the very least, we should prohibit American-based airlines from doing so. And I believe that we should do so as well to foreign airlines. Sanctions are only effective when they involve total isolation, and I think that's what the U.S. should do. Today's Lunch Alert is sponsored by Money Morning. You could be owed over $23,000 in Social Security benefits. Believe it or not, the government is not infallible, and a series of mistakes by the bureaucracy have resulted in shortchanging Americans hundreds of millions of dollars in Social Security benefits. Audits by the Inspector General indicate that these mistakes go back 33 years, and the accumulated underpayment to benefits can be very substantial. Now, government is not going to be knocking at the door letting you know about this. You have to find out on your own. So watch the video at the end of this, and we'll tell you how to go about it. Thanks for watching.